Did you know that a fraction is part of a whole? If you take a large pizza that is divided into 6 slices and you take one, you have 1/6 of a pizza. Maths is everywhere. When you drive a car or fly a plane, when you bake a cake or log on to your online classes using a computer. We use multiplication every day to tell time on a clock. It's like this. If the small hand is on 3, that means it's 3 o'clock. And the long hand is on 8, that means it's 3:40. If my mom says I need to go to bed at 8 p.m. and it's 7:40 p.m., I know I have just 20 minutes more to play. On Raksha Bandhan, my brother said he has 1,000 rupees. He wanted to divide it between my sister and me. He said he will give me money based on my division skills. Imagine if I didn't know how to divide correctly. I might have received less money. Banks, mobile phones, refrigerators, washing machines, all need mathematics to work. Maths is cool. Maths is fun. Maths is in our daily lives.